The Flatmates.
Come in. Ah, Tim. How can I help?
Well, I think you should read this letter from the watch repairers.
Oh, yes. Let me see it. Well, I imagine someone in their office must have made a mistake.
Perhaps, but this isn't the first time this has happened.
Well, do you think you might have made a mistake when you took the watch from the customer?
I don't think so.
But you're not certain. You could have made a mistake, couldn't you?
Well, I always check the paperwork.
Well, let's not worry about it now. But in future, I'll deal with customer complaints and try to be more careful in future. Okay.
To you by bbclearningenglish.com.